Hey there. Obviously, you know what we're looking at. This is a Ford Mustang convertible. But let me tell you, this, you're not going to find another one out there. This is going to be the best condition, options, everything. This is literally the nicest Mustangs I have ever seen. This is an 08 Mustang convertible. It's loaded up, never been smoked in, never been hit, and it has only, and this is not a typo and you did not mishear me, this has only 3,000 miles. 08 Mustang convertible, 3,000 miles. It actually may look better than the day it came out of the showroom. Everything is perfect in here. It literally looks like this just came out, they just made it, and it went for sale. I mean, just check it out. It's got the nice hood stripes on it. You got the fog lights, the pony. Just check out the tires. The tires are new. They were replaced because after 5 or 6 years, they start dry rotting, and that's the right thing to do. Wheels, phenomenal. The calipers were painted to match the car. It will not flake off or anything. Everything was done 100% right on this car. Now, you do have leather interior. You have side airbags. You have a power seat. You have a power lumbar. You have anti-lock brakes, traction control. You do have, and I'm going to, so you can hear it, does have the upgraded Shaker 500 sound system. It has heated seats. And the previous owner installed a MagnaFlow exhaust, so it gives you great pickup and it gives you that growl when you're accelerating. The original one is in the trunk and that will come with it. So if at any point you want to change it and put the original one back on, that's completely up to you. And it comes with the boot for the car, which I believe was never used. This car is mint. Now, let me show you, start it up. I mean, everything is phenomenal on this car. Also, I'm going to show you something else. There was a roll bar installed. It is not usable. It's just for aesthetics. It's just for the way it looks. But with the top down, you're going to love the fact that it's there. There may have never been anybody except me to actually have sat in the back seat. You know what? Let's start this up. I'm going to put the top down and you're going to see. Now, I want you to also take a look that all the lights turn on and off. Now listen. miles and 6/10 of a mile. No lights. That's not even halfway. CD changer, all the buttons, traction control button, power outlet over there. Heated seats. This button over here changes the color. Let's just change it to red since that's the color of the car. If you open up the console over here, these are the original, I mean, everything is just brand new. Those are the original tanks from when the car was new. You do have a power outlet over here, and you have the aux port right over there. Now, let's just put the top down. It's so simple. Let me lower the radio. One. Two. Now, as you can see, the roll bar is there. And again, I do want to reiterate, this is just basically a piece of styrofoam, but it gives it the look for that race car. This car was never abused, never raced, nothing. This is as close to new as you're going to get. And it's not just the 3,000 miles. It's just the condition, the way it looks. It's that gorgeous candy apple red metallic paint. You have to do yourself a favor. Come down, take a look, sit in it, and drive it. If you're looking for a Mustang, this is the one that you want to buy. It could be your everyday car, weekend car, summer car. You can use it to take it back and forth to the train, but I will tell you one thing. Whatever you buy this for, this is a head turner, and you're just going to love the way it handles. Now, normally, I mean, we just went over 5 minutes for the video, and if you take a look or know me, you know that I usually do about a 2.5 to 3 minute, but this is just one of those cars that deserved so much more, time. You know what? I don't want to take up any more of your time. Please enjoy I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoy the photos that I used. And if you have any other questions or you want additional photos, please don't hesitate. But before we do end it, I want to show you under the hood. And by the way, everybody, this is the way we picked it up. Did not have to have it cleaned. The guy kept it. It was garage kept. Just phenomenal, phenomenal ride. All right, listen, thank you for bearing with me. I hope I didn't take too long for you. And again, if you have any other questions, please just ask me. I hope to see you soon. Thank you.